Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
This is my state. This is my home.
Delbarton native Bo Copley formally announced his run for United States Senate today at the Mountaineer Hotel in downtown Williamson. Copley, also known as Minor Bo, last year confronted Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton during her campaign stop in Williamson. Copley worked in the mining industry for 11 years before being laid off. Now, Copley is throwing his hat in the political ring.
I love my state, and I hate to see anyone take advantage of it. And so many times I tell people, you know, if you want to see a change, be the change you want to see. And so for us to be able to do this is part of that story.
Dozens of family and friends joined today's announcement, which was very emotional to Copley and to those who attended.
To be able to do it here in Williamson, I've lived in Mingo County my entire life. You know, Williamson, the county seat for Mingo County, really wouldn't have thought of anywhere else that I could have done this. And nowhere else made sense that this was perfect for us.
Copley says this was a tough decision for him and his family, but he is excited for the journey.
It's a very important office, and it's not something that we took very lightly. You know, we prayed a lot. We prayed over and over and over, and finally we decided that we should pray together, Lauren and I, and we felt like God was not going to send me in a place that he wouldn't send her.
For more information, visit bowforwv.com. Reporting in Williamson, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.